Hey everybody, Cheryl died last night. She's my son's mother, my ex-wife, and my friend. I got to play this song for her. This is her song, Cheryl's song. I'm not gonna do the words, I'm just gonna do the music.